Hello, today I am going to show you how to make an avatar with YouTube player. So I am using it right now on my YouTube channel, and if you want something similar, just follow this tutorial. And the easiest way to make it, go to my website, the link will be in description, then go to downloads, templates and other useful stuff, and under this page search for avatar-youtube player and click download. When you have it, just extract a PNG file on the desktop and double click, so you will open it in pin.net, because this is pin.net image, or you can go to pin.net file open. So when you have it opened, you can do whatever you want on this image. Just leave the top one YouTube player, because this is actually YouTube player image element. And let's see, I want to recolor white background, so I will recolor it right now. To select primary color, left click. To select secondary, right click. Then use gradient tool, hold left shift, so you will get a straight gradient. And I will on the second layer, I will make just a key letter. Because I want to make this tutorial real quick. So apply any effects on your logo, letter or whatever. And when you are done, go to image, flatten. So from these three layers you will get only one, and go to file, save as, change file name to whatever you like, but I will leave it as is, and save as type, choose JPEG or PNG or GIF. So I think YouTube don't accept PNG, so save as JPEG. But if it accepts, choose PNG. Sorry, I can't remember. Click save, and you are done. You can upload it to YouTube. And I see you next time.